By now, local authorities trying to find a missing mother.
Michelle Dubois hasn't been seen since Monday. West 2's Michelle Meredith spoke with the victim's husband.
The search for missing mom Michelle Dubois continues. It's day three.
This morning, Michelle's husband loaded their twin 3-year-old sons up in the family's minivan. Chris Dubois says later he plans to pass out flyers in the Belle Isle community where Michelle lives, hangs out, likes to shop.
Chris, can you tell us what's going to happen today?
The Dubois neighbor wasted no time. Carol Fowler taped a flyer up at a convenience store down the corner. Carol says the boys miss their mommy terribly.
When I go over and knock on the door, they holler, "Mommy's home." So I'm like, and I feel bad. I don't want to go over and knock on the door, but I just, anything I hear, I got any ideas for him to do, I try to go and help him.
Michelle Dubois has been missing since Monday morning. Her husband says he last saw her when he left the house to bring the boys to daycare. Chris Dubois says when he returned home 45 minutes later, she had vanished. Her wallet, credit card, cell phone, medication, and her car were all still at the house. Michelle's husband says they did have an argument, but does not believe Michelle would abandon their family.
I'm really concerned because we've got the boys, twin 3-year-olds, and she would never leave them.
The Orange County Sheriff's Office says they are actively working the case. If you have any information that can help, they'd like to hear from you. In Orange County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.